He always said to me, football at some point will go away, but family, the family that you have and the family that you have here in Hopkins, will always be there.
29 years spent coaching at Johns Hopkins University. Before that, Jim Margraff was a student. It's where he met his wife, Alice. Their daughter is an alumna. Saturday, mourners packed a memorial service on campus to say a final goodbye to the beloved football coach.
And he proposed to me on the football field. So Hopkins is that's probably the hardest part for us. But planning to still be at the games and support the team.
Margraff died suddenly at his home earlier this month. The 58-year-old was the winningest coach in the history of the university's football program. Margraff won the Division III National Coach of the Year Award 2 weeks before his death.
I'm sure he had multiple opportunities to move on at some point in time, and there was just something keeping him here. And I just think he loved the place so much and loved his guys so much that he couldn't go.
After every loss my dad had, he would tell me the same exact thing later on that night. He'd look at me and say, I've got 3 healthy children and a beautiful wife. If the worst thing that happens to me in a day is I lose a football game, well, then I've got it pretty good.
Margraff's record on the field cemented his place in history as a great coach. His big heart and overflowing wisdom earned him a permanent spot in the hearts of many.
I'll miss my superhero. I'll miss everything about him. I'll miss him forever. But he'll always be with me, in my name, my actions, my memories, and the love I continue to feel every day.
Johns Hopkins University has started an initiative to name its head football coaching position after Margraff. An endowment campaign is now underway. We're live tonight from Johns Hopkins University. Vanessa Herring, WBAL-TV 11 News.